do a look for inspiring artists that we have. I'm gonna use this. I used it yesterday. I'm just gonna put some blue all over my face. I'm using a one stroke split cake. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back and forth just like this. I wanted to go live, but they took my live away from me to go live. I was upset. Anyway, so here I go. Do it this way or that way? Let's do it this way. Let's go up. Make a cool color here. Some different craziness here. Bring it down. Go up here. Make it dark right here. Make it light right there. Okay? So, I'm going to also use the same cake. I would like to use my white. I don't know where it is right now, but I'll find out. Okay, here's my white, and then we're gonna make flowers. I have my wolf white, and I bought this off of sillyfarm.com at a nice reasonable price. Okay, now I'm going to wet the tip, although I don't think that's how I want my brush to be, but here we go. Making it like that, and we're gonna do flowers. So I'm just gonna press my brush up against my skin like that. And I made flowers. So I'm gonna go down like this, bring it down, all the way down like that. Hopefully everybody can see. And then I'm going to go up here and finish out the petals. So now that I gotta reload my paint brush. Let me reload it. So again, I'm going to my wolf, going around, grabbing the product, going to my blue, grabbing the product on the tip of my brush, and then I'm gonna finish the petals. One, two, one, two, one. And a little petal here, some down here, some down here. Make it pretty. So hopefully it's not too light. Let me press on the thing, make it darker. There we go. Much better. So I'm gonna take my very small tip brush here, and I'm gonna use the same paint on one stroke, and I'm gonna use the blue part. Right here, load it on nice and quick. And I'm gonna make lines going down like so. Excuse me, it burped. How ladylike. I just ate with my 2-year-old child, so. Just like so, dip in here. Make little swivelies, loops around, and go in here. Just like so. Do a line here, here, here. Here, 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 down, down, down. And then we have one more detail and we're all done. Let me take another brush here and go into my wolf white. And I'm just going to put dots. Spice it up just a little bit. Little dots around. And down here a little bit. And there you go. You have a nice little blue collage of flowers and petals. Thank you for stopping by. Please subscribe to my channel and like this video. I will be doing more videos. I do makeup, kids face painting. I consider this kids face painting. Actually, I'll do my lips too. I consider this kids face painting, and I do special effects as well. Hold on, this color is awesome, and I'm using the same thing. Do that, it's faster. Alright, everybody. Took me 6 minutes to accomplish this look. Hope you liked it. And of course, I'm wearing the same shit as I wore last today. See you later.